33, 53. How many? Hi, Stephen Robert from Belfast. Hello, everyone. Mandy or Amanda. Hi, Craig. Oh, no, where's your mini cheddars? 102. Hello, everybody. So we are here in the Northern Shed still. I can hear my voice playing through Dad's phone because he hadn't turned it down. We're still in the Northern Shed, only for like another hour and a bit though, because then I'm going back down south. But I was going to be in the Southern Shed, the posh shed, this week, but we stayed an extra night and went to Harrogate, so we're still up here. Anyway, I hope you've all had a really lovely week. Weather's been rubbish, hasn't it? How have we gone from like 35 degrees C, like lovely, beautiful, summery weather, to this?
Dismal
grey outside and freezing weather, and it's bank holiday August. How crazy is that? Anyway, so I'm going to play some stuff.
Could be worse. You could be at Glastonbury.
Glastonbury's not on.
It would have been this weekend, wouldn't it?
I don't know, would it? No, it's Leeds Reading in it this weekend.
Oh, yeah. Go on then, Leeds and Reading.
Yeah.
You could have been at Glastonbury on your own.
Yeah. in a this. Muddy field on your own.
Yeah.
Anyway, so I'm going to play some stuff. This first one is for Gary Carr. I was reading that as Gary Carmon because I've written it really badly. It says Gary Carr and then it says Mon birthday. So his birthday is on Monday. Happy birthday, Gary Carr. And on Wednesday, no, hang on. What have I done? On a wed Anne, right. Wed Anne's not Wednesday, it's wedding anniversary. Right. Gary Carr, happy birthday for Monday, and on Tuesday, it's his 36th wedding anniversary to Karen. So this is for Karen and Gary. Why is the fireworks going on? It's light out. What's the point of fireworks when it's light?
Maybe it's a mass shooting.
What, in Bradford? Never.
No, not maybe not.
Never. No. That'd never happen. No. Right, this is Help Me.
You gotta help me, I can't do it all by myself. You gotta help me, I can't do it all by myself. And if you won't help me, I have to find somebody else. Bring me my nightshirt, I put on your morning gown. Bring me my nightshirt, I put on your morning gown. And I don't feel like sleeping, I wanna lie down. You gotta help me, I can't do it all by myself. You gotta help me, I can't do it all by myself. And if you won't help me, I have to find somebody else. Bring me my nightshirt, I put on. Bring me my nightshirt, I put on your morning gown. And I don't feel like sleeping, I wanna lie down. can't do it all by myself. You gotta help me. I can't do it all by myself. And if you won't help me, I'll find me somebody else.
Thank you.
Gary Sutherland says the drugs have been delivered. Now, I'm not right sure whether that's a sort of reference to the fireworks going off or he's offering to sell some. But if you're offering to sell them, I won't go public with that, to be honest.
The drugs have been delivered, huh? Oh, for the fireworks.
The fireworks, yeah. Yeah,
is that what that means?
Yeah. Well, it's a bit difficult. It's
not round here, though.
Well, no, it's not my ice cream vans, isn't it? You can tell when they're out in the snow. Mm. Yeah.
So this next one I'm going to do is for Dennis Tull on Twitter, and this is Walk on Land. No, that's not Walk on Land, that's Grenade. Well, it's the same start.
Walk on and Grenade.
Walk, Dad. It's the same picking pattern and chord. It's very confusing for me. Time moves on and nothing changes. Time stands still and no one ages. I don't move and the world goes round. Speak out loud and hear no sound. Walk on the land, drowning inside, holding my breath. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Taking my time, watching the hands closer to death. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Eyes wide open, hearts unfolded. Lost the moment, seconds stolen. Men of war are men of pieces. Memories hiding empty secrets. Walk on the land, drowning inside, holding my breath. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Taking my time, watching the hands closer to death. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. You've nothing to say? Makes a change, blimey. Why have you got nought to say? Has nobody said out? Oh. It's raining in Whitby. It's raining in Milton Keynes. It's raining everywhere. Is it sunny? It's sunny in Cadiz, where I'm meant to be right now. I was meant to be in Cadiz playing the festival today. And I would have had last night in Cadiz and today in Cadiz and then the festival tonight and then tomorrow flying home. But obviously I'm not in Cadiz because I'm in the rain instead of Cadiz. But some of my lovely friends are in Cadiz watching another band play.
Actually, for future reference, if we did a backdrop of the shed,
took it to
then
Cadiz.
You could have taken it to Cadiz, nobody would have known.
I think they might.
Do you reckon?
I've got a backdrop at shed.
Yeah, we could have, but if you'd taken that to Spain, you could have said, actually, I was in England, look at this.
I don't think I'd have got away with that.
You got away with that? No.
No.
Okay.
Anyway. Right.
It's dry in Belfast.
Dry in Belfast?
Yeah, Stephen says it's dry in Belfast.
Stephen says it's dry in Belfast.
Unless he's under an umbrella and he's lying. I believe it.
Dunno.
It's sunny in Cornwall as well.
Sunny in Cornwall.
And sunny in Scotland.
And sunny in Scotland.
Yeah.
So it's just in the middle that it's all gone a bit rainy.
Yeah, yeah. Terrible. Not raining in Wales.
Not raining in Wales?
No.
Oh.
And Mandy's cooking it outside in wood-fired oven.
Oh. Has Mandy got a wood-fired pizza oven?
Dunno. Presumably.
Has she got a good pizza dough recipe?
I have no idea.
We'll ask her.
And it's pouring in her honour in Spain.
In where?
Girona to you.
Girona.
Girona.
That's very cultured of you, Dad.
Hueve mucho en España en este momento.
Eggs. Eggs. Lots of eggs in Spain.
No, it's raining.
Hueve mucho en España. No, not funny.
No.
Lots of eggs in Spain.
No.
Right, anyway. This is for David Brennan and Ian, who are having a virtual beer festival watching this and having a curry tonight. So enjoy your craft beer at your virtual beer festival.
And Doug Martin is currently having a beer festival and maybe having a curry later on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I will. I'll be on A1.
No.
No. This is Eternal Dream. Bohemian boy, heartbreak eyes, you wounded voice, I kiss you goodbye, stolen truth, you're abandoned youth, you
beautiful tragedy. Wash all over me, slipped beneath the sea. Eternal dream. Take me. Take me in grace.
Steve Gagan says it's dull in late. Now, I disagree with him.
I think Leeds is great.
No, I would say it's not dull. Leeds is bloody boring.
Dad, Leeds is great. No, it is,
unless you'll be standing outside McDonald's about 11:30 on a Saturday night watching drunks get scraped up.
Clearly, you've never been to White Locks.
Well, apart from White Locks, but yeah. And Tom O'Neill says you look glum.
Glum?
Glum.
I look glum?
Yeah, you look glum. And to cheer you up, it's raining in Cleveland, Ohio as well, where he is.
Oh, I look glum because I've got a non-alcoholic beer, probably. That's a good reason to look glum.
Well, to be fair, it does look like it's been recycled already, but that's another story.
Yeah.
Andrew Pixon says, can you do some Stevie Nicks?
Yes.
Which one?
Oh, any.
We'll do Landslide.
Tim Anderson says, if we turn level up, I can manage levels. Yeah.
The overall one?
Yeah, the overall one. That's the big knob on the left, isn't it, as you put it last week, that week before.
Which one?
Me. Just be careful. No, which one are you doing?
The one on the right, the one that says level.
The big main one that says main level. Yeah, don't do it too much because you don't want it to distort. Is that better? This is... Was this for Andrea Picton? Stevie Nicks. Yeah. This is Landslide. I took my love and I took him down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. The landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tide? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. And time makes you bolder, and children get older. I'm getting older too. So take this love, take it down. If you climb a mountain, then you turn around. If you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, the landslide bring you down. If you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, the landslide'll bring you down. The landslide'll bring you down.
Ian Gibson says he's going to watch the football in 10 minutes, so I'm going to give him a special shout out in quarter of an hour.
Lols.
And Pete the Gabby's off to watch your gig in
Cadiz. I know he's in Cadiz.
Yeah, I know he's going leaving for a gig and food and from Sunny Coin. And
no, he's not. He's already in Cadiz.
Oh, he's in Cadiz?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep. His picture were in Cadiz today.
Oh, okay.
Keep up, Dad, on Insta.
I don't do Insta.
I hope that Dave and Mandy Evans with the Pinkertons Club in Swindon are having a very nice socially distanced shed / garden party. And also the Toon D Boat, that might be how you say it, family in Belgium. I hope they're having a lovely birthday.
And Tom O'Neill says, any chance of covering some Trower? I'm going to answer that one. None whatsoever.
Any chance of what?
Covering Trower.
Oh, no.
On an acoustic.
Not on an acoustic.
None whatsoever.
Not on acoustic.
No.
No.
I've got a trowel.
Robin Trowell.
I can do that.
Stealing trowels.
Yeah.
What should I do? This next one is for a couple of people, actually. This one's for Graham Croydon, because it's his birthday. Happy birthday, Graham. And also to Gillian and Kevin Hinchcliffe, and it's their 14th anniversary. So this is Little Wing.
Now he's walking through the clouds with a circus mind that's running wild. Butterflies and zebras and moonbeams and fairy tales, riding with the wind. When I'm sad, he comes to me with a thousand smiles, gives to me free. He's walking through the clouds with a circus mind that's running
Dave says, is Chantel playing Manchester anytime soon? Now, I can answer that question because gigs are going in and out faster than the government's giving advice on coronavirus at the minute, changing the mind. So my advice on that would be keep the website open, keep watching, because things change daily.
Yeah, literally, like 2 weeks ago, I had, 13 gigs in September? And last week it went down to 4, and then it went down to 1, and now I've got 0. So, yeah!
Yeah, so the website's the place to be.
Everything's pretty much up to date on my website, so keep an eye on chantelmcgregor.com.
But it'll be up to date as that up to date, it could change, stuff could get added, stuff could get taken away, so keep watching
It's constantly changing daily.
Yeah. Shall I mention Ian Gibson? Yeah, is it 10 minutes since he said he was going to watch football? Yeah, it probably is. Yeah. Hi, Ian. And Kevin Wilkinson says, can you do any Foo Fighters?
I don't know any Foo Fighters.
Good.
Why?
I don't like them.
You do like Foo Fighters. You lie. You like Dave Grohl.
Oh, the band. I was thinking Foo Fighters. It was a slimming bit. Sorry. Yeah.
No. Crazy. Crazy. This next one is for Derek and Elaine Moore's 30th anniversary, which is on Tuesday. And this is Free Falling. Sound right.
I sit here thinking about nothing. There must be something out there for me. I feel so empty. Why do you hate me? Won't somebody love me? Can nobody see? Spend so long crying instead of me smiling. Won't you keep trying to be someone else? Pain comes so easy, it's so hard to place me. All you do is tease me. Let me be myself. All I know is what it's like to be free for. Why am I waiting when I can die straight in? I'm tired of this hating. I need to be free. It can be so deceiving. Should I be leaving instead of just screaming at no one but me? Where did it go wrong? Went on for too long. Just tell me which one. Nobody can help. It's hard not to hurt me. I bleed so easy. Don't wanna feel sleazy. Let me be myself. All I know is what it's like to be free, falling in and out of everything I ever tried to do. All I need is a sign or maybe some kind of warning. Falling, you know I'm falling right on through. Won't somebody stop me? Please hold out your hand. Nobody's coming to help me. Tell me where will I land? Right on through. All I know is what it's like to be free.
Snowden says, how long are you planning on the shed sessions to carry on? I think it's probably about half an hour, but...
25 minutes. Well...
Indefinitely. We'll just...
I don't
we'll
know.
We'll go with as
well,
long as people
until
want
at
to
least
watch
the third... No, until at least the 3rd of October, because I've got a gig.
Oh, God, I'll get you out of that one then. Next question. BGB Phil says, what acoustic are you using?
It is a Taylor 914CE with a pickup in it.
I can't remember what it is. It's
an LR Bags Anthem.
It is, you're right. John Broadley says, can you play an Easter Tyson?
Yes, that was on my list.
Okay.
This is for you, John Broadley, and also for Paul Anthony Hickman.
And Marcel says the rabbit's back. No, he's actually wrong. He's actually totally wrong.
The rabbit's front.
That is the rabbit's front. That's the rabbit's back.
This is an Easter ties. Close your eyes, breathe me in. I won't pray for you, I can save you. Live your sin, cleanse your ghost. Haunt your grave, comfort crucify, and anesthetize. I'll be your slave. Love, hate, memory, pain. Crippled angels rise, anesthetize. Broken bones. Temptation, dust and gold, lose yourself and draw me in. I'll deprave you, violate you, live your sin. Love, hate, memory, pain, and guilt, shame, redemption, blame. Shade behind the eyes, and as the fool could prophesy, anesthetize.
I'm sure you'll testify. I will leave you satisfied. Another stranger's lullaby. Anesthetized.
Just to prove us DJs aren't thick, Ian Gibson is going to have to self-isolate. He's decided to listen in mono, wherever that is.
He's living in mono?
He's listening in mono.
Oh, listening in mono.
Listening in mono, yeah. 14 days when you get home. Sorry, Ian.
Is that in Monmouthshire? What shall I do now?
You can mention Craig and Zoe, because by next week, they're not going to be UK residents anymore.
How come? What's that beeping going on?
Oh, I have no idea.
How come they're not going to be UK residents anymore? Well, I know they live in Ireland.
Yeah, they'll be in there a year, won't they?
Oh, yeah. How exciting.
Mm.
What else?
Carrie Sullivan says we've got a new car yet. No, she's
no, I've still not got a new car. I haven't pinched yours.
Oh, good.
Borrowed, James.
Somebody else pinched my car. If anybody sees a car called Mondale floating about, can you let me know? Because somebody's
pinched
it if it wasn't
car.
There.
I've borrowed, James.
Mandy says, burn your anger. I assume that's a request for a song rather than...
I don't think I can do it on acoustic. Okay. I think it might sound a bit naff.
Bitchy feels. Phil says, Angie bites stones, but you don't
I don't do that.
Do that
one.
I used to do that.
Did you?
Yeah,
oh, you
ago.
Can play it then.
No, that's more years than I can
Angie.
Remember. Stephen Roberts says Neil Young. I'll get you out of it.
I've not got my iPad, but I'll blag it. This is Needle and Damage Done. It isn't in drop D, is it? Mono's in Harrogate. I was there today. I stayed over in Harrogate last night. It was really nice, apart from all pubs that you can't get in because they're all too small. But it was nice. This is Needle and Damage Done for... Stephen Roberts. I caught you knocking at my cellar door. I love you, baby, can I have some more? Gone, gone, the damage done. I hit the city and I lost my band. I watched the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. I sing the song because I love the man. I know that some of you don't understand. Milk, blood to keep from running out. I've seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junkie's like a setting sun. What strings am I using? Didarios, are they? Didarios. No, they are Didarios. But I can't remember. Are they 12s? Or 11s? Not six of them. Are they size 12 or 11? They're 11s. Didario, and I can't remember. Is it the X for the NYXs or something? Should really know this, shouldn't I? They're in a nice box. Well, no, they're on the guitar, but they were in an ice box. Why can't you speak over the microphone? Because nobody can hear you. You're not going to insult Mandy. Well, I hope you're not going to insult Mandy. Speak over the microphone. Mandy's in Bognor. Oh, next week. Where's Bognor? Is it near Skegness? Is it near Minehead? You don't know where Bognor is. That's why you're not telling me where Bognor is. It's Bognor Regis, and it's somewhere like Skegness or Minehead. But I'm not sure which one, and there's a bit of difference between them. Can I do mountain time? Okay.
Take too long. The road starts climbing up to Mount Zion. The boy I know there, he lives free and easy. He shows me wonders and he takes my mind. About my life. The boy is waiting. He won't wait too long. I drive all night to that clear blue sky. And he's wild as he goes, as sweet as honeysuckle. His life flowing like a mountain stream. And he takes me somewhere, and it's good to be there, and he folds me into his bright golden wing. West on 80, it won't take too long. The road starts climbing up to Mount Zion. The boy I know there, he lives free and easy. He shows me wonders and he takes my mind. And he's wild as he goes, as sweet as honeysuckle. His life blowing like a mountain stream. Takes me somewhere, and it's good to be there, and he folds me into his bright golden
Education time. Bognor is the south coast, Eastbourne area, and Sussex. But what people don't realise, having told me that, that it's actually an old ancient British settlement, which actually started off as Bognow, which is the origin of the silent K in the English language. It was an acronym for Back of God Knows Our Worries.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Or have you just made that up?
No, that's true. Back of God Knows Our Worries. Silent K. Bognor. Bognow.
Right, I never knew that.
I've been there. That really is the back of God knows where. Really.
What, Bognor?
Yeah.
You've never been to Bognor?
I have.
When?
It's a long time ago.
What, on a school trip or something?
No, I wouldn't admit it.
You've been when you're on a school trip or something, when you're about 10.
Anybody watching, send me the thoughts on Bognor.
They might live there. Don't be offensive.
I've not been offensive.
You are.
Not.
You are.
I'm never offensive.
They might be going, you're from Bradford, you can't talk.
That gives me the right to be offensive.
Yeah. Dear me. So the Harrogate gig's looking fabulous. I don't know if it's sold out. It might have sold out because somebody put on Facebook that it had sold out. So that might mean that it has sold out. If not, still try and get a ticket because I think it was very close to selling out. So try and, you never know, they might book us again.
That'll be first.
And also Cottingham with a C, not an A, on the 9th of October.
Wouldn't that be Cottingham?
No, Dad. Cottingham, not Nottingham. Cottingham.
Okay.
On the 9th of October, that's going to be lovely as well. All very socially distant, maximum of 100 tickets in a venue that holds about 500. So that's going to be lovely, and it's all socially distant with hand sanitizer on the tables and stuff.
Nobody over 20 stone because social distancing won't work that way.
Dad.
Look, just a thought. If you've got 2 metres apart, does it depend how big you are?
I don't know. I've never thought about it.
Okay. Anyway, Mark Hughes says Cat Song. Peter L says James Taylor. Don't look at me like that. It wasn't me that suggested them.
Can I do something different? I do them every week.
And Craig says Bognor's like Dewsbury with butlins.
Ooh.
Ooh. I don't wish to be offended about that. Dewsbury or
Butlins. Dewsbury or Butlins.
I've been to Butlins once, yeah. Yeah.
I've been to Dewsbury. Isn't Dewsbury where I went to see that car last week and got knocked off with them?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And walked away and didn't buy the car.
Yeah, the insurance they wanted in case it broke down cost as much as the car. That
yeah,
one.
Yeah, that one.
Stone, something or other, yard, mile. Area of land, hectare, something like that anyway. I can't remember exactly where it was, but yeah, don't sue me for that one.
No, I didn't buy that car. I still haven't bought a car. And I've gone from wanting a Skoda to a Mazda. No, it's not a Mazda, is it? What is it? A Suzuki. To now going, I really want a bright green Jeep Renegade.
So if anybody's got any paint.
So if anybody's got a bright green Jeep Renegade with a sunroof... And a sat nav and a DAB radio so I can listen to country it's radio while I drive around in my bright green Renegade, that'd be ace. And preferably like money, you're not that bothered about. And you just want to be nice.
Yeah, so if you don't want stealing to claim on the insurance, we'll put false plates on, is that what you're saying?
No, I didn't say that.
Okay.
I was just thinking, if anybody's like a bajillionaire and wants to be really nice. Oh, I'm in drop D. There we go.
So you've now got James Taylor. I've lost it. Bonnie Raitt, because James Sharman says Bonnie Raitt and Maggie was cat song. Take your pick.
I'm going to do Too Long at the Fair.
Okay.
Because I ain't done this in years. This is somebody who asked for Bonnie Raitt, and this is Too Long at the Fair. G
Jesus cried, wept and died. I guess he went up to heaven. I've been downtown for such a long, long time. I never make it home by seven. Won't you come and take me home? I've been too long at the fair, and Lord, I just can't stand it anymore.
Is that wrong card then?
No, it was jazz.
Okay.
Well, I went down to Jason's, walked till my feet got sore, and I never knew what laughing was till you walked out the door. Won't you come and take me home? I've been too long at the fair, and Lord, I just can't stand it anymore. You can give my soul to Abraham, give my soul to Saul, and give my bones to Canada. My teeth, they don't hurt at all. I don't know who made the highway, I guess that's just my pride. But I have heard the Prince of Darkness on his charger ride. The silver plate is gleaming, the scales are in his hands. I swear that night is falling, don't you lose. Won't you come and take me home? I've been too long at the fair, and Lord, I just can't stand it anymore. And Lord, I just can't stand it anymore.
Mandy says boys in the cars, but even more importantly, Steve Gagan says he's got an RS4 that he wants to flog, which is a red one.
Cool. How much?
An Audi.
I'd be a great Audi driver.
Oh, dear. You don't want to drive that close to the bumper of anybody and be fired you with your eyesight.
My eyesight's great. So, thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope you've had a really lovely, lovely time for the last hour.
And Greg's got yourself a new Seafoam Strat. Been playing along with you.
Very nice. Yeah. Lovely. And next week I'll be in the posh shed down south with Jamie playing, hopefully, so we can go back to doing some electric stuff.
Rabbit.
No rabbit. No dog.
No dog.
No rabbit. No dog.
No James May.
No James May. No Tony Blackburn. No. Proper
Mr.
music.
Mr. Amber has been sacked.
Decent music next week. Music with ability next week.
Well, that's it. Sod that. I'm not watching this next week. I'm going to the pub.
I don't blame you. So this last one, thank you very much for listening, everybody, by the way. And please tell your friends and stuff, because like somebody asked earlier, how long am I going to keep doing them for? Well, if people are watching, then I'll keep doing them and stuff. But if people stop watching, well, there's not much point in sitting in shed or in Jamie's house playing to myself. So, so that'd just be called practicing. Should be boring.
So what you'd really said is people.
Please tell your friends.
Tell
friends.
Tell friends.
I'll have to go to a pub instead. So you know, you've been healthy for me really by watching and telling your friends.
And when this lot sorts it all out, it'd be nice if people came to gigs as well. So more people know the better, really.
That would be good, yes.
That would be good.
So this last one, thank you, is... this one's for Dave Shrink-Smith, and this is a Melissa Etheridge song called Come to My Window. Oh, and I'm on Hard Rock L Radio on Monday at 10 o'clock in the morning, spinning some tunes.
That's UK time.
UK time, yes.
Anybody particularly on this week that's good? Can you remember?
I can't remember. I don't know. Can't remember.
Okay. Well, send your request in for next week. Then it might get around to get played. You never know these things. Anything a bit obscure.
Only if I own it.
And we happen to have the CD as well.
If I don't have the CD, then it won't, because I don't have it.
No. But you never know.
Yes. This.
Oh, and we can't give mentions out either because of people. So, but we can play music, but we can't give.
Can I just get on with song?
I thought you were waffling about trying to think what the words were in the cards.
No.
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 You try to tell me you're professional.
No.
No, you're not. No, we're not that.
No.
All right, we'll just get on with it then. Just,
Go on.
Off you go.
Right. Thank you for watching. This is the last one. Come to my window. Crawl inside. Wait by the light of the moon. Come to my window. I'll be home soon. I would dial the numbers just to listen to your breath, and I would stand inside my hell and hold the hand of death. You don't know how far I'd go to ease this precious ache. You don't know how much I'd give or how much I can take just to reach you, just to reach you. Wanna reach you. Afford to sleep, giving away promises I know that I can't keep. Nothing fills the blackness that has seeped into my chest. I need you in my blood. I'm forsaking all the rest just to reach you, just to reach you. Wanna reach you. What do they know about this love? Comes my window. I'll be home, I'll be home, I'll be home.
Why did the sound effect work? Is YouTube rubbish? Am I rubbish? We can do clapping, we can
operate a failure.
YouTube review of a real Jeep. Would like to take advantage of our lower prices and upgrade your windows and doors, Belmont.
Should we just do a fake one?
Mick Miller, but no, don't go away. Just you, maybe. It's here somewhere. YouTube applause sound effect. Press that.
He's dropped the rabbit now. Just do that in front of thing. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. I hope you've had a really enjoyable hour. And I'll see you next week at 5 o'clock on my Facebook page. Please tell friends. Bye.